Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory back to Overload for one last time. This is probably our last go at Overload for a long time. We've been spending like almost a month on this game, so as much as I like it, and as much as we put up some good numbers with it, it's time to say goodbye. So we're gonna give it one more night tonight, and then we'll switch to something else next week. But let's get ourselves warmed up. Let's see. What's a good warm-up, do you think? I'm tempted to do like a warm-up on Rookie just for the heck. Just for the heck of things, you know? Our best rookies have been on Syrinx and Caverns. Let's do a rookie warm-up on Hive. Just to see what we can do here. Like, it's gonna be nice. It's gonna be real good. We're gonna do some damage. God, you get so much shield on Rookie, it's ridiculous. And they fire so slow! Oh my god, look at this. Like, you get all the time in the world to just plan and fucking move around. They have literally nothing they can do. Oh, look at there. There we go, Space-shotty. Excuse me, fella. Like, this is almost really sad. Almost really sad. Like, not super sad, but, you know, it's almost there. My goodness. That's okay. It's a nice, steady warm-up for us. We're not gonna do anything too crazy right away, you know? You just take your time and line shit up, and it'll be fine. It'll be fine. Oh, there's a dude there. I saw him because of the shadows and shit. You just kind of approach real quietly. Oh wow, you get 18 per thing, huh? That's a lot of shield per thing. 18, my goodness. Look at this. We're 18 deep in the air. Not doing the greatest, are they? Like, I even picked the kind of crazier level to do this on because I didn't want to be waiting and running around for no apparent reason, you know? I don't want the T's though, I want the MX. Cause look. Oh my goodness. This is almost really sad. I should feel bad for doing this, but I really don't. I really don't. It's nice to be like powerful and in control every now and again. Just take our time, we can fly around. We can pretend like they're being all threatening and shit. When the fact of the matter is, they're not. They're not threatening at all, in fact. In fact, they're very much unthreatening here. Just gonna take our sweet time. Super auto off, whatever shall we do? Oh my god, do you get more ammo and shit on easier difficulties too? That doesn't seem right. I don't remember that ever happening. But hey, maybe I'm wrong. Oh, excuse me, wow. Really scary. Oh no. Oh wow, ouch, ouch. Oh no. Don't hurt me. Oh, so dangerous. Ouch, oh no. It's not like we're gonna be back to full with two pickups. Now I'm just taunting him. Now I'm being a right asshole and just taunting him a whole bunch. Three supers, oh dear. However, will we survive that? Oh wait, we literally just did maximum creepy boys. Spread some creepy boys around. Yeah, let's go with the excess creepy boys. They don't need to be super fast to really do some damage here. Oh jeez, oh no. Ouch, oh, stop it. Oh goodness, these dudes. They have no idea who they're messing with now. Sure, they don't have as much health either. I gotta plan what I want here for like my next upgrades. Let's get the Thunderbolt RT, and then we're good to go on primary weapons. Oops, not the MX. RT, please. Thank you. So now we're just like top of everything. We'll get one more secondary upgrade, and then I think that's it. I think we will be on our way. Like, they're starting to get a little sparky, but only because of numbers, not because of actual threat. Wow, this dude's actually running effectively. What a bro. Alright, let's get some creepy boys in here to help us out. Even though they really aren't, don't need to be doing that much to help. Excuse me, fella. Alright, now they're getting a little sparky with all the supers and shit, so let's look out for some shields. There's one over there. There's a cloak. Alright, we'll take the cloak, why not? Hunter XT is now what we want, the Hunter... Oh, that's right, we've already got our Creepy Boy Deluxe here, so... Just got a random one, and the Hunters are pretty good for... Just doing whatever. Get any more upgrades then. I think it's just now us against the world, which is perfectly fine. I mean, we've got lots of lots of shield. Yeah, we've got lots of ammo, we got lots of missiles, everything that we wanted upgraded is pretty well upgraded. There's another primary upgrade, okay. Was not expecting that, really. We should be on the lookout for more shield, though. This is down real quick. Not careful. I have a feeling like the upgrades and shit last longer, too. It's like this overdrive has been working forever. Behind me can fuck off. Oh, there's another overdrive up there. What was that? Fly around a bit, get some more shields if we can find them. We are still getting upgrades. That's weird. I figured they like topped off after two of each, but I guess I'm incorrect. Oh, dude, this dude's getting a little sparky. Excuse me. chance in a little bit here. Got this guy. Oh man, it's scary. Where is he? I can hear him. I just can't fucking see him. He's so goddamn slow. Well, that's a pop of time bomb. Why not? Not like it really matters. We don't need the extra time necessarily. Hey, Tormod, how you doing? Good to see you. Alright, we're almost topping out at 200 here. It's pretty good. Did we get that guy? No, he ran. He ran like a little baby coward. Alright, now I think they stopped. Nope, they did not stop giving us upgrades yet. Oh boy. Oh, I see. It's alternating player now on this fucker. That's fine, I guess. Oh jeez, alright, okay. We've got so many Novas too, so let's do some business here. Ouch, alright, caught me by surprise a little bit there. Upgrades. We're gonna swap back to the Thunderbolt. Oh, look at that fancy fuck. Running. Oh, geez. Wow, nice. Good dodge. Some time bomb upgrades. My goodness. There's a lot going on here. I don't know what the excess upgrade on the time bomb does, but I hardly think it matters at this point. Actually taking this seriously. By which I mean pop a time bomb like a big coward. And then just go to town. Find us some shield. Alright, now we're doing a little bit better. Oh, excuse me, fellas. Creepy boys, help us out. There we go. Oh man, we're still popping upgrades here. What the hell? That seems weird to me. Looks like they've stopped dropping armors now, so we might be in a bit of a bind. So we're gonna be popping creepy boys, novas, and time bombs, and all sorts of fancy shit in order to stay alive. I mean, I guess we are at 260 whatever kills, so. There's a shield down there. Interesting. Well, there's a few just sitting around. We'll grab those. Excuse me, fucko. Oh wow, they are getting kind of sparky now. Maybe it's just my imagination. Now they seem to be dropping a lot. Excuse me. Sir. Sir! Yeah, now we're Now we're back up into good territory here, so let's be less careful. We really don't need it, but we'll take it anyways. I can just face slam anything that gets in our way, including these three supers. I feel like there's another super around here somewhere. Maybe I'm incorrect. Nuked. What a shit. Like, there's so many Novas just sitting around here. Look at all these. Alright, I think we stopped getting upgrades now. I think once you hit 300 kills, they're like, yeah, you know what? You're pretty beef. You don't need anything else. Sir, please. There's just so many power-ups going on, it can't spawn anymore. Was that like a casual 347,000? That's probably not even top 10 though. Because of course it isn't. I wasn't really serious about it anyways. All right, well that was a good kind of sort of warm up. So let's get serious then. Time to get a bit more serious. What else can we put some numbers up on here? We got lots of yellows. How about pipeline on insane? There we go. Alright, I think we're better with this now. Except I got the shitty cyclone. I don't want the cyclone. Alright. Now we gotta actually be better with what we're doing. Because they all will be gunning from butt. And I'm like, no man, don't do that. Gotta start being serious. Two bullet weapons there. Excuse me, fucko. Better. That's better. Oh, well, that guy's dead. Whoa, geez, that dude. He was dancing. Dancing like he had something to prove. We are almost out of missiles here. Oh, hello. just hiding his butt over here. Alright, what else we got? We don't have the space shot. That's unfortunate. It's kind of my go-to weapon for long range and such. Wow, that dude. He had somewhere to be. But now he's dead, so whatever. Ouch! Oh man, the Guardian's in. Knock you out pretty good. Now we're almost dead. Excuse me. Fuck up. Ouch. Well, got hung up in his corpse, so whatever. He did the job. Good work to him. Gold star. Oh. Well, now we got the space shotty. That's fine. Shitty missiles to start. Well, not shitty missiles, just less useful in volume, I suppose. Wow, that dude is juking all over the place. What the hell? Did he have something like really super good that he didn't want to lose, or? Hard to tell sometimes, like what they're doing. If they're just that twitchy, or if they've got something that they don't want to give up. Trying to swap and it's not doing it. Alright, come on, you fucks. I don't have the. Oh, I've got the Thunderbolt. Yeah, alright. Now it's time to dance. Oh, what? Just stood right there and took it in the face. We're not gonna do that though. Whoa, look out for you, fucko, huh? Fancy pants. Oh wow, what a shot. Fucking cross-court 50-yard bomb there. Oh jeez. That is a Reaper. I had a full charge ready for him. Ouch, ouch, ouch. Ouch, 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 ouch. Whoa! Oh, alright. No, fuck you. Fuck you, whoever's gone in for me. Give me some fucking armor, please. Creepy boys to defend myself. Oh. There we go. Woo! Oh, come on! Ah, you bastard. Yeah, revenge, bitch. Best served cold with a creepy boy up the butt. Alright, that was a little better. What do we gotta beat, though? 72, 97k, huh? Alright, we can do that. We can do that. Get our ducks in a row here, though. Vortex. I hate the Vortex missiles. They're just the shittiest. I never use them, and I probably should use them so I can get used to them and, you know, find out some good situations where they're useful, but I'm just really a fan of the traditional make shit go boom. Ow! Fucking bastard. Of course he'd be invisible. Shits. Whoa! Oh my god! Sir! Please! Please don't scare me like that. Please do not scare. Do not startle the Mr. Bond. He makes very loud noises when startled. Okay, what else do I got to kind of deal with this here? Oh, sir. That's enough of that, please. Thank you. Jeez, they really want to get up in my business. Some debris. Some debris from his buddy was just floating around. I see you up there, you fuck. crap, I heard something bad up there. Creepy boys, help! Help! Hit him. Yeah. Oh! God, I keep hearing the noise for the reavers or the golems. It's freaking me out. Making me very scared. That's alright, we're doing better this time, I think. Oh, got a super with some homings. There he is. It's no more. Oh, F off that shit. Guardian. Trying to do my coward strats and staying at a distance. There it is. Alright, I knew I was hearing something before. What a shit. What else we got? 37. Only 37. It feels like we've been doing this for longer than 37. Oh, you fancy fuck, huh? Oh, there he is. Fuck you. Should we grab him right away? Ambush? Well, that's a job for creepy boys, except I got no creepy boys. Oh, there we go. There we go. There we go. Oh, eat shit. Alright. Not sure what that's doing for me, but okay. That was a pretty poor ambush, guys. Come on. I was expecting better. Okay. I'm gonna call shenanigans on that stuff. It was a very cowardly move. You fuck. Eh, whatever. It's fine. It's fine. We got plenty of time to put up some better numbers. It's alright. Is everybody? Come on, you cowards! Any normal missiles? I do. All right, let's go. Whoa, yeah, look at this fancy fuck. Get them, boys. Ah, avoided all of them. Like a big old coward. Yeah, he ain't avoiding those. Okay, that's better. Doing the business. dodgy there. Oh my god! Wow. Alright. Excuse me, fellas. Please, please to stop that business. Okay. I know there's still one left. We only got two of them, so... We're a little on our toes for that one. Like that guy. Yeah, there he is. Little shitbag. Oh! Whoa! Oh, I see him. Can't drop his cloak for me. No, that would be way too simple. Ouch. Oh, I hear another one. Oh no, it's one of these dudes. F you. Oh, oh, I hear a bad one. Excuse me. Oh, excuse me. Pardon. Oh, I hear an invisible fuck there. There he is. Get some. Shit ass. Oh! God damn it. Creepy boys, help! Help, 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 help! You gonna do anything for me there? Oh my. But did he die? Yeah, we got him. Alright, good. Oh boy. Alright, it's fine, it's fine. We got him. Yeah, intercepted, you fuck! Trying to do that whole strafe garbage on me. Wasted that last one. That's alright. That's alright. That's alright. Fucking Guardians. Break, man. Ah! Oh, damn it. Alright. It's okay. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. Shit ass. Some stupid invisible bullshit on me. Ouch. Ugh. Took a hit for his buddy there. Get him. Oh, I was hoping to get him on the way through. That would have been pretty prime. Alright, it's okay. Man, he is moving and grooving. What has he got to prove? Oof. Really trying. Oh, jeez. Sir. That was very unfair and dumb. Don't do that. He is still behind me. Creepy boys won't help. I know what'll help. Nova in the face will help. Where'd he go? There he is. Yeah, come get it. Come get it, you fuck. Yeah, that's what I thought, bastard. Everywhere, they're just all around. Alright, creepy boys, help me out here. Help me out here, creepy boys. There's an ambush of Bruin. Woo! Well, I mean, maybe. Maybe there was one. Now it seems. Oh my goodness. Dude! Oh, fuck off with that! No! Oh. I guess I was getting a little lippy there. Need to smack me down, put me in my place. Ow, well, jeez, okay. Okay, excuse me, sir. Well, it's not a good start. Oh! Yeah, definitely not a good start. Okay, we're gonna pretend that one doesn't happen. Weapons use more energy on harder skill levels too, because it seems like it's draining pretty fucking quick now. Maybe it's just me though. Firing faster, doing a lot more panicking than careful, considered shots. Oh, I saw him. I saw him cut across my bow there. Fuck you, man. Shit. Oh, good. He dropped his cloak for me, at least. What a considerate bastard. Cloak to cloak, bitch. Come get it. Oops. Keep panic hitting the upgrade button and I hit the map. Oh, come here, you coward. Yeah. Yeah. I can cut off your path too, you shit. Oh, excuse me. I have an unwise panic smash there. Oh, I didn't want the STs, damn. Swap to the XS? Shit. That's alright, we'll make do. Make do with that. Hell, maybe the better homing will help me out better here. a little dicey. I think if we get a creepy boy upgrade, we're gonna go for the extra tracking creepy boys. No, that needs to go away right now. Thank you. What the hell? What else was shooting me? Oh yeah, fuck you, asshole. Stupid. Fucking all the way across the goddamn field. Oi! That's alright. That's alright. I guess I deserved it. tin palm just straight out in the open for us. Just in case we need it. Which we'll need it probably in short order. Save that for later, but hey, may as well while we're dealing with a super. We get him? No. Oh, you coward. Shitstorm. I keep thinking I'm seeing, like, the invisible dudes just floating across my vision, but it's just debris. It freaks me out. Doing so good. Oh, I hear a bad one. Oh, I hear two bad ones. That's not good. Excuse me, sir. Where'd he go? There it is. Nope on the face. Nope. Yeah, vengeance kill though, bitch. Alright, this level sucks. What else we got? Not putting up great numbers there. Let's go back to Hive. Hive is fun. Hive is very, very, very hectic. Creepy boys already doing the work for us. Can't go wrong with the creepy boys. Oh, shit. Lots of hits. Woo! Excuse me. Oof. Oh my goodness. Sir. Sir, you need to chill your shit, please. All right, time for a little coward move here. Ow, fucking, how is he still alive after that? Oh, jeez. All right, it's fine, it's fine. Sirs! Oh boy. Hey, Duck of Legend, how you doing? Good to see you. Whoa, no, not CP. That means something entirely different. Those are the wrong letters. At least the second one. That is something entirely different. Frisky with their turning there. Cerebral palsy. Well, I mean that, but I was thinking of something a bit more, You know what? Never mind. Forget it. Forget it. Cerebral punter. Whoa, Jesus. Whoa! Of course there's two of them. Goodness. Goodness me. Oh, shit. I forgot I swapped onto the Thunderbolt there. Oh, no, no. Too close. Personal space, please. Oh, there it is. Dang it. Whoa, where are you off to, fella? Whoop! Ah, what? Fucking, was that a super? Yeah, it sure was. Of course it was. Silly bitch. What a silly bitch that dude was. Alright, alright, alright. Enough dicking around. I actually did a decent job for once. Good, now we got the shredders going on. That's great. Oh, Whew. Excuse me, sir. Oh, no, no, none of that. Ah, ow, fucking die, please. Thank you. Shit. Ow, son of a bitch. Ugh. Oh, he's carrying two armors. Loaded motherfucker. Ah. Get him, boys. Some normal ass missiles now. Snipe me around the corner? Fuck you, man. I don't know if you're into survival games, but binging Subnautica is pretty damn good. Is that the one where your escape pod floating in the ocean? I think I've seen a little bit of that. I think I'd give it a shot. I don't know if it would necessarily be right for me long term, but... You know, always try everything once, you know? Try everything once. Fucking, where the, oh Jesus. Come on, this dude is like the biggest fat fuck in this level, and he's dancing like he's got no weight to him whatsoever. That's unfair. Physics, please. Didn't drop nothing. That's fucking disappointing. We uncloaked, it's okay. Dude, look at that! He's fucking sidestepping everything. What a little shit. Well, big shit, I guess. More accurately. Nova to the face. Your turn. Where'd you go? Where'd he go? Fucking coward. Yeah, eat it. Shit. Ah! man.
Oh,
new PB, huh? Where'd that get us? To like number 20? Oh, 11. There aren't even 20 entries on here. Nice. We could probably at least get up to number 7. That seems like something we could do. Let's trade out the Thunderbolt for black. Falcons for creepy boys. Alright, here we go. That seems like a good loadout. Got these little shitbags. Luckily you just get right up in there. Ow, sir! Excuse me. Little bastards. Oh, sir. No. Go bite. Go bite, please. We are full up on creepy boys. Indicator we should be using. Get him, boys. Let him give you no guff. Ow, fucking lame ass bullshit out of my face. Ah! Oh, that's a lot of garbage right there. Sir, that's enough. That is enough. Dang it, I got the wrong upgrade. That's not good. One of my missile pods, or the creepy boys, but Nova's instead. Alright, well, whatever, it's fine. We'll make it work. Whoa, sir, please. Woo! Ooh, that blew up the spot. No, you are not getting the last word on that one. Fuck you, man. Alright. I think so. Oh, fucking Christ. This is not fair that they can just draw an immediate bead on you. There's nothing you can do about it. Oh, eat my ass. What the fuck? Alright, it's okay, we got it. We got this. Come on, like, right out the gate? Fuck you, man. Shit ass. Here another one. What is their deal? So dumb. Like, I really question the fucking spawn order of these things sometimes. Hit him. Oh, you coward. Dang, shit. Fucking... Just turn on a goddamn dime. Not sure physics works that way. Eat a shit. Come on, man. Fucking duh. Berg. Yarg. Messing around. Pretty well. Sir, excuse me. Wait your turn. Ooh, good, we got the plasma dude instead of the fucking missile dudes. I don't know if that's necessarily an improvement. Fucking coward, come get some. You wanna get all up in my grill? You better be ready to handle the heat, fucker. Something. It's just that dude. Look! Excuse me. Goodness me. That's a lot of angles to watch here. Sir, absolutely fuck off with that. Eat some creepy boys, you'll feel better. Whew. A little tight up in there. Oh good, we got it. Oh Jesus Christ. Wow, I was very lucky. Got the creepy boys to help us, so let's go. Help me through this ambush. Oh my goodness, that dude kinda exploded right in front of me. Fuck! I think I got him. what was that? Was that pretty good? That was a slightly better PB. Certainly not the best of our PBs, so we gotta improve. Name of the game is to improve. I mean, the name of the game is Overload, let's be honest, but subtitle, improve. Where'd that shit go? There it is. Oh, hey, coward, come back here. Look out for that guy. Woo! Woohoo! Yeah, I'm a little bit better at flipping around than you, you shit. Yeah, I hear him. Trying to do the garbage. Whoa! Excuse me. Sir. It's your turn. Thank you. Just floating there. It's worth a good 10 energy, so whatever. Help! Help! Okay, he's got one of them. Son of a bitch, come on! Garbage. The ambushes start happening, that's it. It's all over. Starts more hectic. Oi! Fucking stop. Bastard. He didn't even drop anything. What a shit. Be worth at least a little something. Above. What a shit. Ugh. We're eating it pretty good here. Sir, excuse me. Okay, why did that cause me so much fucking damage? Assholes? Once you play this enough, you get a feel for where the weapons are on the weapon wheel, so you don't really need to look too much. Gonna go, oh, top right, missile pods, bottom right, crusher. Get the business done without thinking about it. Something real bad, a spawn in there. Where is it? There it is. Yeah, come get it, you fuck. There we go. Okay, here another one, but that might have been. Oh, yeah, there it is. Let's see, I thought that might have been the death rattle of the other one, but no. Alright, let's let that clear itself out a little bit. Fucking, why are there so many of those dudes? It's very irritating. Thankfully, they're going down pretty easy, but still. Eat a Nova? And you eat a Nova? Oh, I've only had the one. Uh-oh. Oh, crap. Alright, there's two of them down for sure. I know there's a third, though. There he is. Okay, good. Wow, whoa, 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 no. Back off. Back the fuck out of that one. Alright, we're up to the 50 mark. Okay, just gonna pop a few missiles off there. Whoa, nice. Oh, oh, I see a overdrive. We'll take that to close the guy. Oh, what?! Really? He fucking led all those shots and tore me apart. What a shit. 77-7. Alright, well, that's a lucky number. Oy, well, that puts me top 10, so whatever. That seems a little silly, though. Threw at top speed and he pounds us with all those. What a shit. The impulse. Impulse sucks ass. Answer, please. Thank you. Shredder somewhere around there, but I'm not gonna stick around. There he is. Asshole. Whoa! What the hell? That was fucking curve around and hit me. Oh, jeez, shit lord, please. Did he go? Ah, what a... Oh, there he is. Ah, no. Ah, bastard! Ah. The whole purpose of that time bomb was to go get that fucker. He evaded me, little bitch. That's right. It's okay, we got it this time. Yeah. the f- Ugh. Can't believe something that sneaks up on you like that at such high speeds with so many moving parts can be so goddamn quiet. Like, you'd think you'd hear something, like a little rusty hinge or whatever, but no, dead fucking silence. Get him. I hear the explosion, so I guess I did. Hit scanners. F off. Ow, ow. Creepy boys. Alright, now's a good time, creepy boys. They surging all over the place. Oh, what a shot. That didn't get anybody? Come on, man. That's some bullshit. Like, fucking eat a shit. There we go. I have to use the strongest fucking missile I got. It's all worth it. Two of them just fucking stacked up. Bunch of bullshit. Excuse me, sir. Back here. Uh-oh. Narrow hallway. Excuse me. Good. Looks like pretty good shape here. It's a bad time to spawn for you, my friend. Do we have any creepy boys? A few to help us through this ambush. Oh, what a shot. Get through there. Just gonna run for a bit. Get set up. I'm ready to rock some shit now. There we go, there's our overdrive. Whoosh. Let's go, fucks. You want some of this? You can't handle some of this. Oh, excuse me, sir. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. Oh, whoa, sir. Please, wait your turn. Oh my goodness, they're really trying now. Creepy boys? We don't have any creepy boys. Fuck. That's not good. Creepy boys are like our go-to panic weapon. There's some creepy boys. That's good. Oh my god, they are just screaming now. Woo! What? One dude? I had like 60 health! Eat shit, man! 113 though, that's pretty good. Where does that put us? Number 8. Oh, we're less than 1,000 off on number 7. Come on. Like, eat me. Just fucking eat me on that. Ugh. That's some garbo. Alright, we'll give this one more go and we'll swap over to something. Some other level. Maybe get a start on countdown mode. Sir, you need to wait your turn, like everybody else. Hey, Omega Buffa, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, top 10's not good enough. When there's only 18 entries in the board, top 10 doesn't mean a whole lot. I shouldn't say that. Top 10 is pretty good no matter how many. Even if there's only 10, top 10 is still pretty good. These fucks are not sticking around for the flag. I don't want to waste my creepy boys yet. Where the fuck is everybody? Why is it so quiet in this level? No, that's not a good sign. Either chasing me down or they're hanging out in some fucking dark ass corner. I'm gonna run straight into them when I'm fucking running from something else. Yeesh. Okay, you little fuck. I guess I had that one coming. I had that one coming a little bit. Oh, you little bastard, where'd you go? Thought I saw him go down there. No. Still not dead? Wow. Fucking took a beating. Kept down eating. Oh, she thought that debris was a fucking enemy. Just laid into it for a bit. Whoa, jeez, excuse me. No. Fucking, there's way too many melee fucks in here. Eat shit. There's way too many getting all up in my grill. I think I got him though. That fucking maelstrom of garbage. Ow! What the hell, man? Fucking serious? They got the most inaccurate weapons in the game. They're just nailing me to the wall. Bullshit. It's the bullshittiest bullshit ever bullshitted. Sir. Excuse me. Damn. Always put these dudes together. Fucking hate it. Oh, yeah, there is another one. Jesus. Ah! Excuse me. Excuse me, Fox. Oh, there's a dude right behind me. F you. Oh, my goodness. Please. All right. We'll take that because we're cowards. Where'd he go now? Shit. Also the shits. And you too, fella. Anybody else? Yeah, come get some- wow, that blew up the spots. Fuck it. Melee attacks all over the place. Yep. Good to go. Thank you. Alright, we gotta back the fuck out now. Woo! Oh, I hear him. He's right behind me. Go now. Oh, fucker? You really run? No, there's one of them. Fucking. Oh, Jesus Christ. Alright, where is he? There he is. He tried to get behind me. Fuck you, man. Jeez, they are tanky as fuck. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow, ow. Woo! Uh-oh. Alright, creepy boys, let's go. Give me some fucking breathing room, please. Give me all the breathing room that you can afford. Thank you. Help me out. Feel like there was a thing there. Thank you. Nice. Yeah. Devastator. Nice. Yeah, take that, you shitbags. It was like a quad kill. Eat me. Oh, whoopsie. A little trigger happy there. Alright, bring it back, man. Do we have any more creepy boys? Give me some cover. Thank you. Ow, oh jeez, there's one dude right behind me. Sir! What the fuck? Come on, man! Oh, that is some garble. Look at all those fucking off-brand creepy boys. Eat me. Son of a bitch. It's going pretty well, too. Well, sir. I was getting a little dicey. Flying right for me. Oh, well, didn't want the involve necessarily, but sorry. think we're at full. Wow. Full armor, take a fucking screenshot. That's not gonna last. Everything. It's a fucking lull of silence here. There we go. Oh, yeah, you think you're popping around the corner with that? No, you sure aren't. You fuck. Creepy boys, we might need some creepy boys to help us out. Go get them, creepy boys. Ouch. Creepy boys, you gotta get these dudes, please. You can't just hang around. You gotta do some work. It's that work. Who survives? It's about the best you can hope for. Help! Nice. Alright, I think there's a second one over there. We got him. Ouch. Oh, I need to stop taking the chip damage here. Oh, okay, alright, we out. Fucking out. To one. That's gonna end well. Come on, give me something. Woo! Oh my god. Fucking, ugh. Ouch. Oh. I think we got one of them. There's another one though, I heard it. We got them both. Oh no! Fuck! Fuck you! Oh, they're still alive! No, he's not! Oh, no, I'm dead. What a bunch of bullshit. 119, hell! There we go, that's better. Yeah, number 7, alright. Less than a thou, less than 1k, less than a smooth grand off number 6. Kind of disappointing. But like almost 4 minutes faster than number 6 too. So man, these dudes were taking their sweet time. They weren't getting up into it. That's how you get the high scores. You have to be aggressive. Be aggressive. All right, well, we put up a good number there. That's probably good enough. Let's swap over to countdown. Countdown in Syrinx. Because Syrinx is fun! And also kind of bullshit. But hey, whatever. Supply creeper, time bombs, or baby coward weapons. Go with that. Seems like a good start. Alright, what else we got? Crusher, yeah. Alright, let's go! Let's go, you fucks! Oh man, they are coming out the gate hot. Woo, they are coming out the gate super hot. They are not leaving the central area open at all. God, a lot of missile pods now. Alright. Fucking couple missiles there. Missiles here. Creepy boys, let's go. Let's pollute that central area. If they're gonna try to take it over, I'm gonna say no, fuck off. Well, they just get the toast poked on them. Nice, wow, what a fucking wreck their shit that was. Oh, excuse me. There's our crusher upgrade. Do they have anything else besides some fountains? Ow, fucking really? Oh god, these dudes. They're trying super hard. Do I have any more? Oh man, I'm almost dead. Alright. Nova away! Vortex away! Oh, Holy shit! Oh wow, 67. That felt pretty good. Like, what do we need to beat, though? 101,000? How the fuck did I do 101,000? That's ridiculous. That is the mini kills and the good scores. Okay, alright. This time we got it. Let's get the supreme tracking creepy boys up in there. They'll do some work for us. Oh my goodness. Uh-oh. We might need to step out of the middle for a second. Excuse me. What's we got? We got some creepy boys. Creepy boys doing the work. Woo! Ah, dang it. Sideswipe from behind. Bunch of bullshit. That was pretty bad. 63k though. It seems to be like our stopping point on a lot of this. sir. Okay, that was kind of unfair. Alright, we'll just back it off a bit while we regather ourselves. Alright. Back it off a little bit. I heard a bad thing. I heard a real bad thing. Jesus Christ! Stupid ass shredders. Ah, they tank way too much damage. Hate it. Alright. It's fine. Get him. Asshole. Ow. Fucking coward. Man, once you get put into a corner, you gotta fight like hell to get back out. Oh shit. Oh, I got him. Wow. Alright. Take it. There's no way in hell I'm surviving this next one. Sir! Excuse me! I've got no missiles, that's why. Ah! It's like, why isn't stuff dying? Oh shit. Oh wow, all right, well, getting our shit kicked in pretty good here. Deal with the constant threat of these bullshit shredders. Look at this. Ah. Oh, doctor. So dead. Oh my god. Especially when this dude just comes flying the fuck in. Eat it. Christ. Excuse me. Ouch. Fucking. Oh no. Oh no! Oh, of course, yeah. Just run in with all the fucking hit scanners in the world. Alright, cool. That's fine and cool. I like the scorpions or whatever, the other melee dudes I can deal with. It's the shredders that just barrel in out of nowhere that really get my goat a little bit. Getting very far on this one because I'm just gonna get murdered in the center here. Oh, it's a dead thing. Whoopsie. Fucking eat shit. You, get the fuck out of here. We got like five after the fact there. Pieces of shit. Two of them there, or what? Okay, die, please. Jesus Christ. Fucking coward. One of them out of there. There we go. Couple of vengeance kills. Right behind me. Where'd he go? Where'd he fucking go? Coward. Fuck! Oh man, that was a very dangerous move! I think I at least got one of them. Alright, I think that's probably enough of that level. I'm getting a little mad at it. Alright, let's try Labyrinth. So I at least have a little bit more cover to deal with. I Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. It's your turn, please. Corner you back into, it's gonna be a fucking dream! Ah! Well, alright. Time bomb, little time bomb action there. Some creepy boys to help us out. Fuck! Oh, jeez. Ah, come on, man. Everywhere. Hey, we got him! 73,000. After like a lucky— wow, okay, that puts us at number one. Nobody likes this level, apparently. That was insane. Guess I can't really blame them. It's pretty nuts. Ugh. One of three is still a number one. Oh, excuse me, sir. Shit. Oh crap. Oh jeez. Alright, you just wanna float in front of my space shotty. That's your business, I guess. I don't have anything with splash damage, so no creepy boys, no. Oh shit. Pop on those for safety, I guess. Pop another one because why not? I'm gonna die here anyways. Unless. Oh, jeez. I don't know where I'm going, because I can't see! You shit ass. Little bastard. Man, that gets real tight in there real quick, doesn't it? Pitch fucking dark area. Thanks. Was a little garbage, I think. Just a tiny bit on the garbage side. So they can see. Gives me a pretty good beat on where they are at most times. Great. To get through this and back to normally here. Oh my god, yeah, there's no way in heck I'm getting through there. 55, 55, alright. Alright, this one's getting a little crazy too. Creepers. No shield drops whatsoever, so thanks for that, fuckos. That'll make us last real long. Oi. Oi, oi, oi. Alright, let's swap up to flak here. Maybe that'll help. Tighter quarters and whatnot. back, I think. Here's some. Please, creepy boys, help. Yeah, no way in heck we're gonna get out of there. Yikes, alright, that level sucks, even though we took number one on it. Oh. Alright, caverns, sure, why not? I don't have any... a great feeling about this one either, but at least we get some room to run. Why did that just like fly right past me? Nothing. Oh yeah, good. Awesome. Yeah, of course it's right behind me. That is not where he sounded like he appeared. What a bastard. Oof. Alright, a couple more, then we'll hang it up for tonight. I am very warm and very tired. What the fuck hit me there? Pretty sure everything was dead. Pretty sure. Yeah, alright. Fucking never. New PB though, Jesus. We're four, wow. This is, Wouldn't have expected this level to get so crazy so quick. Like, there's lots of room to run, there's some narrow tunnels for choke points. You'd think it would give you a little something-something to work with. A little something-something, but... I'm wrong. There are a lot of entries to each area, so that's probably part of it. Think you're safe, let your guard down, and boom! Dead, son. That and a lot of hit scanners, apparently. Takes. That's really all it is. God damn it. Couldn't draw a beat because I gotta be auto-fired to the DX. An ass. Wow, jeez, almost close to fucking PB again. Thank you. smash me right into the tunnel. Thank you. Close to 50 every time. Take it. Fuck! Oh, jeez. Oh, that was a bad thing to do. Excuse me, sirs. Die, you bastard! Got right up in my grill before I could grab that. What a shit. Hey, 69,000. There we go. Getting up there. Oh, shit. Thank you. armor, please? Thank you. Couple more goes of this and then we'll stop beating our head against a wall and turn in for the night. That was ugly. Excuse me, sir. Super track and creepy boys. Might actually be helpful here. Ouch. Of course we're gonna take that right in the face. Like 30,000, well, close to 50 again. Like, you just need to get to that threshold so you can beat the shit out of everything, but. Fucker. no way in heck I was getting through that. Look at all that garbage. Bastards. Around 50k, they just have enough of my bullshit. Dang it. At least get a couple incidental ones there. There we go. Oh man, there's three of them just coming straight for me. Jeez, excuse me, sir. one felt pretty good, like we survived a long time. 98,000, almost a cool 100k. Yeah. Oh, that puts us at number one. Wow. Oof. Dang. All right. I think that is as good a time as any to end this. Okay. We're sweating our balls off. Having heart attacks left and right. All right. That's it for tonight. Next stream will probably be a little bit later since we've got some other stuff to do during the day. And I'm not quite sure when it's going to be. It'll probably be around 9 o'clock, I would say. 9:30. 9 or 9:30 p.m. CDT tomorrow night. Legend of Zelda Link to the Past randomizers. Be a good time. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.